What up? It's the trooper. You know what this means? No, it doesn't mean I'm gonna kill myself. It means it's time for another mail time. Yo, I wore this shirt for a reason. Does anybody want to tell me why I wore this shirt before I tell you why? It's because when I made the video the other day telling you about Operation Uptick, everyone said, Trooper, your shirt's on inside out, your shirt's on. That's because this is like an army green shirt. I put this shirt on inside out so it wouldn't say Iron Maiden. In hindsight though, I think it would have been fine if it said Iron Maiden. I mean, I am the trooper after all. It's hot as shit in here. Hold on, I gotta turn the AC down. The damn thing says it's 66 degrees in here. I'm sweating. What the hell's going on? Yo, time for another mail time. What was I saying? I got interrupted. The AC. I don't have no coffee brewed. I already drank coffee today. Comes from Max in Washington, D.C. I don't know why I got excited by Washington, D.C. I just said, Washington, D.C. Oh. All right, Max from D.C. sent me a You Are Here collection mug. From Washington, D.C. Do I have that yet? We do not have Washington, D.C. yet, so now we do. That's perfect. Here, let's take a look. Oh, there's a note inside. Perfect. Hi, Trooper. Enjoy your coffee from our Capitals mug. Say hello to Molly. Cheers, Max. Yo, Molly. If you're watching this, Max says hello. We got all kinds of red, white, and blue action with the White House right here. Look at that. Nice. Washington, D.C. Look at that. This is the first one it's that color inside. It's like a gray, like a gray, silverish color on the inside. That's different. Hey, Max. Hey, unnecessary, as always, but thank you very much. I really do appreciate it. I gotta be getting close to the biggest collection in the world, right? Probably not. I know you did this on purpose. You had to do this on purpose. You had to know that the U.S. Customs and Border Protection was gonna inspect this damn box. It's covered in duct tape. You know they're gonna inspect this box. This comes from Brandon in Alberta, Canada. And it's duct tape all around. Brandon. Look at this shit, Brandon. Making a damn mess. Trooper, after watching the latest Meltdown videos, I had to jump on the Starbucks mug bandwagon. Here's a mug from my hometown Edmonton here in Canada. Brandon, already got Edmonton. But don't sweat it, Brandon. I got a plan for the duplicates. Our city loves the number 97. It's worn by Connor McDavid, who is the captain of the Edmonton Oilers, one of the best hockey players in the world. We all know you love coffee and 97's your number, so I also included these number 97 McDavid coasters. Look at that! McDavid coasters, 97. He's a hockey player. Ha! Love the videos. Keep up the great work. Brandon, P.S. Sorry about the duct tape. I went a little overboard in the hope that the box would get to you undamaged. You know what? The damn U.S. Customs and Border Patrol opened it up to make sure it wasn't drugs or some other shit. Thanks, Brandon. I really appreciate it. All right, so this comes from Aaron and Andrew. It turns out that Aaron is a beverage director. I run the beverage program for Virgil's and Carmine's restaurants. Okay, so you run the beverage program for the whole, so it's like Carmine's, which there's a Carmine's in, where the hell is Carmine's here? Isn't it in the Fashion Show Mall? And Virgil's Barbecue, which is where Molly and I ate the other day. So Aaron saw that Molly and I went to Virgil's and we weren't crazy about it. You know, I probably didn't do Virgil's justice when I said if I like the food or not. I mean, you know, I don't really do formal restaurant reviews or whatever. The pulled pork sandwich was actually really good. I think Molly just wasn't really crazy about the nachos. And I know a lot of people say, why would you get nachos in a barbecue restaurant? But they were barbecue nachos. They had like brisket and pulled pork. We didn't hate it or anything like that, but basically, you're saying that you want us to go back and it's on you and everything like that. It's not necessary, but you know what? If you know what? I got your email. I'll talk to Molly and see what she thinks about doing that. It's not necessary for you to take care of us though, it's really not. Now I feel kinda bad, I gotta be careful what I say. It's like, I didn't really bash it though. I was just like, it's overpriced, but you know it's overpriced because it's on the strip. By the way, you played at a link when I was dealing and I can't promise that I remember you, but if I saw you, I would, I know I would. So anyway, thanks Aaron and Andrew. This is from Ronald Anonymous from Los Angeles, California. Please use this money to take Molly out for an Easter brunch at the Bellagio and blog a fun event. Ronald. Please, please gamble with your own money, not the money I am enclosing. It is to be spent on a fun meal for you and Molly. Ronald, are you crazy? Yo.
That time lapse. She dropped it.
I put it on Instagram too.
Okay. That scared me. I didn't see that yet.
Ronald, I don't know what to say about that. I think that's too much. Thank you very much, Ronald. This is from Tom in Wisconsin. Trooper, your poker videos are the shit. Enjoy a Wisconsin cow pie. Tom from Hartford, Wisconsin. Tom, what in the hell is a cow pie? I know what it is. I think I've seen this on TV before. It's a rich chocolate, creamy caramel, fresh pecan cow pie. Thanks, Tom. Tom also sent along a $1 chip from the Ho-Chunk Gaming, Wisconsin Dells. Damn, phone is making all kind of noise. Hey, yo, Tom, that's fantastic, Tom. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much. Moving to the next box. This comes from Kayla in Albuquerque. Oh, we got a note inside. Trooper. Yati. Okay, so it's hello in Navajo. Oh, okay. All right. Hello in Navajo. Hello. My husband and I have been watching your vlogs for the past 3 years in Albuquerque. This is just a small thank you for all the time and effort you put into vlogging for your viewers, Kayla and Terrence. Yo, Kayla and Terrence, thank you so much. Look at your handwriting. Kayla, I'm gonna assume that you wrote this. Beautiful handwriting. I like that. Look at these, a little trooper on the thing. New Mexico Pinon Coffee. Bold, smooth, and delicious. Whole bean. Hey, that's really nice. Thanks very much. You sent a coffee mug. Let's have a look at the mug. What kind of mug you got here? New Mexico. No worries. Already took off the label, smiley face. You got a hot air balloon and like another balloon and some rock mountain formations and a sun. Oh, and a chili pepper and a bird. I can't see it when I'm looking at that screen. Britain, or is it Brighton? From Fairbanks, Alaska. What up, trooper? Thanks for rolling the vlogs, man. Cheers, Brighton from Fairbanks, Alaska. I'm pretty sure it's Brighton. Is that how you, or is it Britain? I don't know. We got some coffee here from Britain. I'm gonna call you B. Yo, B sent us some North Pole coffee. Roasting company, Alaska made, North Pole. Got a little coffee. You sent what you feel like is right up there with Oregon for the best design for these Starbucks coffee mugs. So let's have a look at the Alaska mug. Oh, you know what? I might have to agree with you on that. Look at it. You got all kind of, you got moose, you got Alaska, you got mountains. Look at that whale. Look at that. All kind of mountain action. Oh, yeah. Hey, B, thanks very much for the mug. Thanks very much for coffee. Yo, my damn battery's running low. Hey, check it out. Don't show them the address. This box, what is this tape? What is that? What is that? What is that? That's some interesting looking tape all over this box. Yo, this comes from Ted in Virginia Beach, Virginia. Trooper, keep up the good work. Ted and Sandy, human whoopee cushion. Whoopee cushion coffee mug? For those who make being breezy easy. Holds 20 ounces of your favorite beverage. High quality ceramic. Fun and functional. It just looks like a whoopee cushion. And it's a coffee mug. I guess that's funny. It doesn't make any noise though. Thanks very much. Moving right along to the next box. Moving right along, this come from Amazon Prime. It says send a thank you note. Now, it's a gift receipt and it says send a thank you note. So the only time you ever can send a thank you note is if there was an original note, okay? And there is no note. There's not a note in there. What it is it's a 12 ounce bag of the Veranda blend. This is ground, it's fine, I'll use it. I usually get whole bean and grind my own. There's no note. It says send a thank you note, but how am I send a thank you note if there's no note? I guess you can send a thank you note. What the hell are these people doing out here? But whoever sent this Veranda coffee, thank you very much. I really do appreciate it. All right, we're gonna open one last package for this mail time. If you didn't see your package yet, if you didn't see your mail or whatever, don't fret, because I will be opening your package in mail time, opening your package. Don't say package anymore. Oh shit, the battery's dying. Let's go fast. This is from Craig in Auckland, New Zealand. All right, looks like we got one of these mugs. It says, the damn thing is blinking red. Tim, love your vlogs. Try to take some time off every now and then. Craig D sent, oh my gosh, check it out. Queenstown, New Zealand. Yeah? Blue inside. Yo, the battery's legitimately gonna die. This camera's gonna turn off. So let me just say to everybody that sent me mail that I've opened and even unopened yet, thank you very much for the mail. I really do appreciate it. Yo, Craig, I love this mug. Fantastic. Hey, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time. Now, we can relax and chill. We can just chat till the battery runs out. You know what I mean? I got all the important stuff out of the way. And I gotta tear the top of this box, because you know I like to keep the notes. I like to keep all the notes. I keep it all, you know. 5:30 in the p.m. right now. I'm getting ready to go out in a minute, so yeah, we can relax. I thought the battery's gonna die a lot quicker than that. And I guess we'll just end it ourselves. See you next time.